place where you can start from. Today at the Monscott Center, we're going to talk about a man who came to Seattle as a refugee from Civil War politics, wound up in New York. His name is Brian Brandt. He became a prominent Seattle citizen, one of the most extraordinary people in the Seattle Times, the city of the University. He served on the